Okay. But I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first, we gotta get into that house.
Okay. Just let me know when you want to take the wheel. Never guess who?
Huh? Can't hear you.
Come back later, maybe?
Nah, come on. We're lucky the dog's even home. Ugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky. Carrie picked this. Always ate out. Always.
Wicked bad collection.
Well, now I am impressed. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
Acts like that run us many eddies?
Forget it. We couldn't afford it. That's Carrie's fave.
Never fade away.
Guess if I had a fave, it'd be that one.
What's this?
Old single we put out. No idea why Carrie hoards shit like that.
Okay. Even I know that one.
An oldie but a goodie.
What's this?
Second Conflict. Carrie'd always go straight for kitsch with titles. Guess nothing's changed. Beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis. I'll give him that one. Probably the only actual necessity in this whole pad. That he sits here and thinks, the fuck I need all this shit for?
Looks like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay. Feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable. We lost everything.
Who the fuck?
Keep playing.
All right.
Johnny?
Carrie?
No. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
Told you to leave, Samurai. Go your own way. Clearly, I was right, as I often am.
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire. Been waiting 50 years to do that. So you changed a bit. Nice rack. Sporting a new style?
Not looking all bad yourself, either.
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink. All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
Well, as you tell me what you got in your throat.
Always did complain I couldn't carry a tune.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
Hmm. And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Steal yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Listen, judge for yourself.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Never did get what Danny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Danny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had Ned do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope. Promo strategy.
Suicide attempts, too? Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I managed fine without you.
Fuck me. Got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News. Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together, you know, jam or something.
Bess Isis. Damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you died. Sure she would have welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would've heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. A few calls and I should be able to track him down.
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent. And a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
You want to bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig, play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this?
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills. We'll just say you're my new output.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay, send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with me.
Sure. You two get along?
Not lately, no. We don't have much of a choice, though. How am I?
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Gets sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, call in Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? I mean, Bess? Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Wanna talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentanz to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totentanz.
The, you know, wild screaming at Totentanz isn't headline news. Could just be some screamo band set rehearsal? That or something a shade more sinister?
Starting to come together. No media would ever go for the Totentanz. Except Nancy. Come on, up you go.
Like your style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that. Start moving.
Two? Fuck yeah.
Third floor. Press the button. My fingers are numb. Hear that? Tonight is today. All right, guys. This one I like. Later.
Go on. You'll blend in, no problem.
No. Not another Totentanz. Scale model. Copied everything.
What do they serve?
You! Again. Alone this time.
Come here.
No punk-ass amigo today?
One more word about him, and I stamp you out like a roach. Got it?
Damn it.
Got it.
Feels like I know this guy.
Please.
Why?
Please.
Looking for Bess Isis in 54 News. Know she's here.
She is, but she's busy. Talking to Royce. He told me not to bother him.
Oh, I'll do the bothering. Lead the way.
Come Come on, then.
Royce remember me fondly?
Dunno. Hasn't mentioned you.
No.
Royce and Bess getting on all right?
I said fucking no. Well, fuck you. You ain't too bright of me.
Royce is being real fucking patient.
How'd she get him to agree to talk?
Don't think anyone ever asked him about music. Not serious, like. And Royce likes being taken serious.
Yes, but an overly sudden shift in tone.
Again, with your fucking opinion. Buzz, grit, distortion. That's what it's about. Feel it rumble in your gut, pulse in your teeth. It's music you chew up and shit out. Who's she? Another media?
This is V, all food, remember?
Maybe. All the fucking meat faces look the same to me.
Can this wait? I still have a couple of questions.
But you think you got all you need? You wanted half an hour of my time, we're on day three.
That's Nancy, all right. Change things up a bit.
Went for a cruise on the Abunake the other day. Your turf, right?
Yeah. My people gave you a tour of the docks.
I seemed a little busy. Might want to think about a better system than an old Athena 3.
Already pissing me off. What's worse, she might be right.
Maybe one more question from Bess?
Why does Tinnitus only play the Totentanz?
Only place they get the right audience.
The snob's the last thing I'd ever expect you to be.
Cochlear implants. That's what Tinnitus plays on.
So each of you is an instrument. Does that mean an element of mysticism?
Supposed to be one question.
Got some biz with Bess.
I don't know her.
Carrie Uridine sent me.
Ah, Uridine, of course. Where would you put him on the musical map?
You know
map?
What happens when you filter all the pulp and shit out of juice? Gets clean, smooth, soft. Flies off the shelves in corpo supermarkets. And what's it look like? Piss. That's what. That's about where I'd put rocker boy music. Now get the fuck out, both of you. Wasted enough time.
Come on, we'll scan you on the way out.
Give us a minute. I don't know what Carrie wants, but it's not gonna happen if I don't get out of here in one piece.
What do they mean by scan?
We had a deal. I could move around, take what I want while I'm here, but they'll check my files. If they find anything they don't like, which they will, they'll wipe everything, me included.
All right, you gotta get her out of this.
But you came here to do a music fluff piece.
I did, but then I stumbled on something bigger.
What exactly?
Stay tuned to N54 News to find out. You gotta help me get out of here.
How'd you plan to get out of this before I showed up?
I'd have thought of something. Pretty good at improvising.
Might have tossed someone out a window again.
Let me copy the data and get it out.
They'll want to scan you too. Not as dumb as they look.
Not about to do anything to draw any notice.
Okay, here.
Got it. Delete yours, then try and distract
them. Yeah.
I'll sneak out.
Okay, try the window. So guy's bathroom.
Classic.
Then circle around the back. There's a sort of balcony there. I'll meet you by the elevator. On my way out. Go ahead. Scan my stuff.
All right, sit down. So we'll come by.
You gotta be kidding me. I thought that was your
job. Would you
job.
Look at that? She planned it all out.
Had time. Knows the place.
Had practice, too. Most of our games she left via the window. Had to.
This is gonna be fun!
Got my car downstairs. Got everything?
Yep. Send you the files in a sec.
Wonder how that other thing's going. Carrie, Henry, and Denny.
You still in touch with anyone besides Carrie?
Any... who?
Huh. Now she's an actress, too.
Come on, car's just outside the entrance.
Was asking about samurai.
How old are you, kid? That's ancient history. Nobody gives a shit about samurai these days. Believe me, I'd know. Once in a while, news slows to a trickle, so I try to push through some nonsense about Silverhand. Where's Johnny? What actually happened in Arasaka Tower? Oh, for fuck's sake!
Ah, oh, could've been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Clunker like this. Hope it gets us there in one piece.
All right. So what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no samurai without Silverhand.
I'll play for Johnny.
You.
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. Got this. Trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
A reunion with some old friends.
Ah, come on. Carrie and Johnny were friends. That's it. We just floated around, sometimes got in their way.
So what do you want? An interview with Carrie?
Could write that myself, straight out of my ass. I'd want access to all his industry contacts, associates.
Eh, not a problem. Not as far as I can see.
Thank you.
We're here. Hop out.
All right, so the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Don't be fooled by foreign propaganda. Get the latest trusted scoop on Night City only on 54 News.
So how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Managed to contact Henry or Denny?
Just Henry so far. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Gonna play with us, aren't you? You gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
Upgrade to version 3.0 for free. 安全を取るか、スタイルを取るか。
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one, get in touch with administration at North Oak, Columbia.
Happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. Beat us here.
You fucking ghost?
Who, boy?
Danny,
sounds
what?
Sadly familiar.
What are you doing here?
This is really your house?
Good you're here.
We this got is your fucking pool?
This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. About the concert.
Concert. Why isn't he here talking to me?
Look, it's awkward. Carrie considers you both friends.
What a sensitive guy. Shit. Given he's the one who set this flaming turd bag on my doorstep.
We're bringing back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet, but no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Danny!
No. No way. Either him or me. Choose.
Danny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Danny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. It's all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
Don't make me choose.
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Danny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Danny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful. Maybe if someone had told me what happened...
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement!
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
Gotta go with that one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
If we gotta choose, let's play with Denny.
Fuck, Carrie! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen, I'll get you...
You know what, Carrie? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out. All right, what about Nancy?
We make contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Everything okay?
No. Just the sight of that douchewad reminded me how not okay it is. Don't worry, though. I'll be past it by showtime.
Wonder what Henry did to her.
So his fault after all.
Well, normally, Denny's not a raging bitch.
Well, pretty sure she knew Henry wanted this concert.
Doubt she really gave a fuck about the pool.